Forever.
It seems like forever that I have waited for you. In a world of disappointment, one thing is true. God has blessed me, and He's blessed you too. In a world of lonely people, I found you. Take my hand and hold me close.
Welcome, and family and friends of Brooklyn and Chase. Harrison, do you take Brooklyn to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Brooklyn, do you take Harrison to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
Shakespeare wrote, "True love cannot be found where it truly does not exist, nor can it be hidden where it truly does." Harrison, Brooklyn, your love cannot be hidden. It illuminates you both. May the light of love you see in each other's eyes today be with you for all the years to come. These rings that you present each other are emblems of the union which you this day declare, and they will henceforth affirm. May they remind you and all others of the bond between you and of the act of faith in which you now partake. Harrison.
We were always sleeping under the same star. Dreaming dreams of love.
I need that. You're a force in nature, Brooklyn. You are a tsunami, a tornado, an earthquake, all in one, unstoppable, invincible, impossibly beautiful. And that love and faith that you have in me makes me feel invincible, too.
This ring, I do it. When I was a little girl, I used to wonder what kind of man will I marry. I was surrounded by so many strong women. They always taught me never to settle. To hold out for the best possible man. And you, Chase, are a good man. You literally make the world a better place every single time you leave the house. So I just hope that when I need it, you'll give me your forgiveness. And I promise I will always get you.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. Son, you may kiss your bride.
Said I'm gonna love you the way you need to be loved, the way you should be loved. Forever, yeah. Please take my hand.